Hi, my name's Tra Mi Dinh. I am a dancer choreographer based between Sydney and Melbourne. I grew up on Darawal country down in South Sydney and then started my dance training there. Started with ballet. Mum put me in ballet as a 4-year-old, I believe. And then, yeah, I just fell in love with dance, kept on doing it all the time. Eventually ended up moving to Melbourne to go study at BCA. Since then, I've just unleashed into the freelance dance world and have been having a wild ride. Currently, my choreographic practice is really interested in rhythms and trying to create a visceral feeling in when we watch dance, because to me that's the best part about dance is feeling connected in an energetic or, yeah, sort of this empathetic way. I think the impact that New Breed has on the sector currently is just allowing for a bit of mashing together of communities that maybe don't always get a chance to combine, because Sydney Dance Company is very busy making their work and touring across Australia and internationally, that it's really nice for some, you know, homegrown artists and independents in our city are being able to actually have this connection with these, you know, incredible movers, incredible dancers, incredible company, and to have the platform to be able to express and divulge into some ideas that we might not be able to have the resources for. Yeah, New Breed definitely allows for an expansion of people's practices.